we have now lost more people as a result of the coronavirus than all of the civilian deaths in the whole of the Second World War. The Blitz, the bombing, the V1, the V2, all killed fewer people than the coronavirus has killed. And that war lasted for 6 years. This is but a year of living dangerously in the presence of the coronavirus. So it doesn't get much more somber.